Good morning, everybody. Hope you're having a good Saturday morning. No, Friday night hangovers and all that jazz. It's actually a little late this morning. I'm just slowly getting moving. Went out to a play last night with some friends and then went out for a little while after the play with them. Wasn't really feeling the whole going out thing. I rarely do. But all day yesterday, this one subject kept coming up. And I thought I need to respond in some shape, way, or form to this subject. So I am going to do that today. And sorry, it's a little negative for me. I try to not be negative on here, and my one negative film I did make before I really pulled down fairly quickly because I just wasn't happy with it. But this time, I think it's a granted. Maybe some of you might agree, maybe some of you won't. I know Chris Crocker won't agree with me. So I want to know, I'm sure you can figure out the subject of this video. This is about Britney. Britney girl. You gotta control. So, I found out just the other day that Britney's pregnant again. Someone came to work, was like, "Can you believe it?" I was like, some people just don't learn. I guess, the court's gonna take away the other two kids. She's gotta have a replacement. Something along those lines. But, Brittany, I have something for you. Now, I just wanted to share these things with you. And if you want, you can contact me here at AKQGuy. Give me your mailing address and I can mail them to you. But the first one would be this. Just save all of us a lot of time, because even I don't listen to the tabloids. I don't really go to tabloid sites, and yet I still hear about this crap, and I'm tired of hearing about you. Thankfully, Paris Hilton finally got herself out of the way of cameras for a little while, so I don't have to hear about her so much. And if this doesn't work out so well for you can always go by the old standby. Just, save everyone a little time and trouble and tears. Because you know what? I don't want to see Chris crying. It's not pretty. Okay, everyone. So, that was my negativity for this week. And I'm done. Put those away. Stop thinking about it. Oh, hope everyone is doing good. I know I haven't really done a lot this week. Like I said, I'm getting ready for this move, and I am going to spend today doing some packing, doing some cleaning, and probably doing some cooking. And I don't really have a whole lot else to add. I don't think there's a lot I can follow that up with. It was somewhat inappropriate and negative, but that's okay. I do inappropriate and negative well, believe it or not. Have a good day, guys.